Hi.
This nigga is ugly as shit.
That shit wasn't funny.
Not at all.
Alright.
Listen.
Damn, bitch, you loud as shit.
Yeah! Yeah!
Before we get into this fucking video, turn on post notifications. I can't stress this enough. I need y'all to turn on post notifications. Especially the ones who follow me on Instagram. I'm not going to always be able to post my shit on the gram. Y'all look at the story and then, yeah, click the link in my bio. No. Because I'm going to be deactivating my Instagram again. I only came back for my birthday. They probably don't care.
They don't give a fuck. I ain't going to lie.
So I shouldn't even have came back.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know why you did.
All right.
Also, just because I'm not dropping on my channel, a nigga is still working. I got to play the clip.
Might as well.
Mike, play the clip.
Stupid motherfucker always telling me to do shit.
I can grab it. No, I can't grab it. I'm a smash, though. I'm a smash for sure.
Yeah! I'm just trying to get rich. You can't even blame me for trying, yeah. Every day another dollar made. Every day a nigga dying, yeah. Same hoes, come they real. Be the same bitches lying, yeah. Hit the mall with the whole gang. And we don't care what we buying, yeah. She's shaking her ass to the floor. I tell her get low, throw a stack when she drop it.
If y'all want to watch that video, I'ma pin it in the comments. Pin the link in the comments for real. Anyway, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Savage Mike TV, and I'm here. Why you trying to do my intro? You always on your phone.
I don't know. It's just like, what the fuck am I supposed to be doing? Oh my god! Hey guys, what the fuck?
Shut up!
All right,
with no reaction video. Today, we're going to be reacting to Cry No More by G Herbo, Polo G, Lil TJ. Now listen, I always react to Polo G. I don't mean to do it.
This nigga be dick.
No, it's an accident. For some reason, it's like every time music come out and it's his name, it's like, all right, I got to react to it. I just need to react to everybody's music at this point. Then Lil Baby drop.
He dropped that one song, you know that nigga was pretty shiesty.
You reacting to that next. Simple.
This song is G Herbo, Polo G, and Lil TJ. How you think this song gonna go?
I don't know. I fuck with G Herbo, but he rap off beat.
He don't want Chicago, nigga. I'm gonna admit, I just don't listen to you. I just don't.
No, I like, I'm not even gonna lie and say I fuck with all his shit, because I don't. I can't. For some reason, I can't get jiggy with that offbeat shit. I just don't fuck with that shit. But I do like a lot of this nigga music,
though. Put some songs that's good by G Herbo in the comments, because I want to actually listen to this shit. Because I know he the one nigga that do be speaking real shit, but it's just the fact that it's like the offbeat shit be fucking me up sometimes.
Yeah, I just can't fuck with that shit. But G Herbo, he do be spitting that shit, though. He got some features with people when he actually rapping on beat. Like, he got some songs we actually rap on beat. That should be all the shit. But shit, who ain't gonna carry?
I say Polo G, I'm sorry.
We always say Polo G.
Am I lying?
Hell yeah. I'ma say, I don't even fucking, I'ma say Lil TJ this time, fuck it. I mean, no, this fucking Polo G, I mean, not Polo G, this G Herbo shit, though. This is tape.
That's true.
I'ma give it to G Herbo.
Yeah, like, it's not a lot of times that Lil Baby is the feature and he's better.
That's true, but G Herbo, I don't know. I ain't hear a song from this nigga in a minute.
No, yeah. Fuck, this nigga was ducked off.
That's what I'm saying. Like, fuck, he was ducked off, then his part gonna be ass. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, that shit gotta be hard. What the fuck?
Fuck, he was ducked off to make some bullshit.
Exactly. What the fuck?
Yeah, that don't make sense. So his shit probably is hard.
Exactly. So, shit. You gonna get straight into the video.
Yeah!
Fuck this nigga. Boom! Hey. And then this nigga go back. What the fuck? Is that fucking G?
I got Lil TJ on that bitch. This nigga did that. This nigga pulls G out on that bitch. What the fuck?
Oh, fuck no. But don't be dumb. That shit sound like it was ready to be hard.
It's like, I'm waiting for the beat to drop because I know it's going to.
Come on, shorty.
Thank you, then.
Oh.
saving them boys. Grandma trying to pray to the Lord. Raise hell if they take one of yours. All the shorty gon' slide when he bored. Little nigga off the porch trying to score. Took a loss and that hurt to the core. Don't matter how much drugs I did, how much weed I hit, how much lean I pour. I don't wanna cry no more.
On the flow down, thinking homicide was no crime. I got blisters, 40s and 45s, looking for the killers, ain't no time. Remember we was drilling, oh what a feeling, we ain't give a fuck about no time. That was before time, run on the op now, it's your time. Clips was extended for showtime. Woke up in pro line, back out in traffic before 9. We loaded up, went on both sides. It's different phases, I did it perfect, amazing. Been on them bitches with no mask. I saw him fell out, headshot 4 times. Big mama fell on the floor crying. Went on a hit, had to look before frying. Cause my auntie just shot with they dope line. Lost too many niggas when they died, I ain't even cry. I ain't even feeling, I can't even lie. Staying in my city, I might end up a homicide too.
That's what I'm talking about. It's like, it sounds like he's it's hard. Like but it's like, once you get off beat, that's that shit like, starts fucking
like,
it up for me.
I know what he's saying. He's spitting, but it's like, it's like some of it on beat, some of it off beat. It's like, it's like he just, he rapped. He never heard the beat before, he just rapped.
Yeah. It's like, and it's like you listen to the beat. He get his melodies and shit from staying, like flowing on the beat and shit. And then it's like, he just hop off beat. He like, all right, fuck it. I'm spitting so hard, I don't even need the beat no more. It's like, what the fuck?
And like, that, wait, so he's saying some real shit, but it's like when you say some real shit, it got to go with the beat of the song. So that shit sound hard.
Exactly. Because it was sounding hard at first. You gotta like that shit. It was sounding hard at first, and then he hopped off the beat.
I gotta re-listen to it. That can't just be just. That better not be just Polo G part. That shit not gonna be funny.
Fuck, he just the hook.
You know what I'm saying? Like, what the fuck?
Now it's your time, clips is extended for showtime. Woke up in pro line, back out of traffic before 9. We loaded up, went on both sides. It's different phases, I did it perfect, amazing. Been on them bitches with no mask. I saw him fell out, headshot 4 times. Big mama fell on the floor crying. Went on a hit, had to look before frying. Cause my auntie just shot with they dope line. Lost too many niggas when they died, I ain't even cry. I ain't even feeling, I can't even lie. Staying in my city, I might end up a homicide. 2 gun cases cause I'm traumatized. Fuck the police, wanna kill a nigga, I wonder why. Bulletproof luck when I'm coming back. And I'm saving the boys, we still be the one to try. Hopefully ain't gotta kill one of mine. Shoot down when I'm saving them boys. Grandma tryna pray to the Lord. Raise hell if they take one of yours. All the shorty gon' slide when he bored. The nigga off the porch tryna score. Took a loss and that hurt to the core. No matter how much drugs I did, how much weed I hit, how much lean I pour. I don't wanna cry no more.
This nigga hooked,
bro. It's something about this nigga Polo G that I just like his music. I don't know why.
Yeah, this
it's
nigga
like,
shit is different.
That I was like, I don't know. It's something about this nigga shit I just love. Man, I'm digging.
Yeah, you just digging. You know what sound a little sad and shit, though? What's up with niggas dropping the sad music? What's up with the killing and shit all the time? You know what I'm saying? Think about it. God damn. It's summertime. Niggas still killing.
Hell yeah.
Is I fucking dreaming? Shit. Stop killing niggas.
Hell yeah. I mean, he's some real shit, though. That's like,
it's like his little melanie on the beat. His shit always gonna be hard. That's just his unique voice.
I mean, it's just the regular trench talk. Like, just shit that go on that's, like, that's just said about, like, where the niggas come from. That's all it is.
Yeah.
I fuck with the song, though.
Hell yeah. Now we gotta see what the fuck little TJ Ray say on that.
I don't wanna cry no more. I don't wanna cry no more.
Fuck for the fallin', I'ma pull. Pain runs on my body, can't ignore. Cold world on my heart, so sore. I ain't tryna feel pain no more. Can't change if I bang that force. Why you tryna let a gang like for? Don't cap the lane, not yours. I'm the young nigga, miss that. Every day used to stay in the streets. Hustlin', I couldn't miss that. Put that back every day of the week. Nigga try me and get hit there. My young niggas playin' for keeps. So you better off focusin' instead. Better not go that way and get deep. Get dummy and bustin' this shit to the point that I never can't feel none. No opposition, I'm pushing. I told my shooters like, hope they gon' kill some. I lost a couple of stories, I keep you on notice, and I don't feel none. Crying at night, I still drown. We gon' spend through the house and they still run.
Shoes got me, no saving them boys. Grandma tryna pray to the Lord. Raise hell if they take one of yours. Ball the shorty gon' slide when he bored. Little nigga off the porch tryna score. Took a loss and that hurt to the core. Don't matter how much drugs I did, how much weed I hit, how much lean I pour. I don't wanna cry no more. I don't wanna cry no more. I don't wanna cry no more.
that song. I just realized it's like with Lil TJ and Polo G, I feel like I fuck with their music just because I can feel it.
Yeah.
Like when Lil TJ was spitting this, I'm just sitting here like, damn, like I could feel everything he's saying. I don't, it's probably just because the way they hum on the beat, or like they melody or something. I don't know what the fuck it is, but for some reason, I just feel that shit. I fuck with this song a lot, though.
Don't say like, I like this song, but you're right, though. It's summertime. Niggas not trying to bump this.
That's what I'm saying. As far as the sad ass music during the summer, it's like, nah, bro.
Hell yeah, that's saying the song is hard, but this make me feel like I want to fucking cry.
Hell yeah. I don't get it. Though.
But it's like that just goes to show how good the song is. If that bitch could change your fucking mood, could change how you think because that bitch is so fucking powerful.
Hell yeah, I'm keep jigging deep in that. It's scary about this music shit. That shit can really change your whole. You bumping the raw wave. It's summertime. You in a pool party. You the only nigga crying because you bumping his shit. Like, what the fuck? Yo, shit hitting me that deep. I'm crying at the fucking party with the bitches around. What the fuck?
That's real shit. I like that song, though.
Hell yeah. I ain't really fuck with G Herbo part like that. At the beginning, I fuck with his part a lot. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah. And then when he fell off beat and shit, it's like, damn. He probably thought he was too good for the beat or something.
It's like this nigga, he be saying some real shit, and then it's like, he just say, fuck the beat, I'm spitting in this motherfucker. He just say, fuck the beat, let me go stupid, and it's like, no, nigga, the beat is there for a reason, you gotta ride that bitch.
Exactly. So what would you get a song?
1 through 10.
Yeah.
I
get 8.5. I say an 8. Just based off the fact it was sad, and then yo say fuck the beat. Based off that part. It wasn't a bad song, honestly.
Nothing, the song wasn't bad, but I just get 8.5. It's like, I heard better from Lil TJ. I heard better from Polo G. That's just what it is.
Yeah.
They parts wasn't bad, but I just heard better from them. Like you say, it's the sad music and shit. It's like, I don't want to hear that shit. I ain't going to lie. It kind of hurt. Like, what the fuck?
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Got anything to say?
No.
This nigga ugly. Man, that shit. Stay blessed. Stay positive. We got some more videos coming. So turn on post notifications. I love y'all. And I'm gone.
Subscribe to Savage Mike TV.
My nigga.
Right back to the shit that got nigga hit. I ain't never gonna quit, nigga, that's my year. Thought I was gonna flop, not this year. I got shit that a lot of real niggas need to hear. I done learned so much over this past year. I done been through so much, I don't even care. Used to eat cold cuts, now 5-star meals. Used to steal from my mother, now I hover with the bills. And I'm still in the field, still get a nigga killed. If she ain't my bitch, I don't care how she feel. I'm getting rich, you ain't never gonna...